Miami Bayside. Everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today is another video for you guys. Right now we are at like a race spot, I should say pre-meet race spot, where we meet up and I'm gonna start heading out to the actual race spot. I mean, obviously these Harleys are not gonna be racing, but you got the street bikes and everything that's gonna be going out. Just take a quick walk around and see what's out. I like that color on that ZX10R right there. Got some Gixxers, see where we are, 600, Habusa, Habusa's getting pushed out. I think I'm in the way. Let me move mine to the different spot. What's up, bro? What's going on, bro? What's up, bro? All right, all right. Let's walk around real quick and take a look at some of the bikes here. You got your ZX10s, Habusas, Gixxers, S1Ks. More ZX10s. Alright, so I'm gonna pause the video right now while we just sit here and wait, and once we get some races in or some pulls, then I'll resume the video soon thereafter. Your boy got him POV, and again, there's just a pause. I'm gonna bring that footage to you guys, so don't worry. Oh. Uh-oh. Blew a fairing. I think a fairing blew off on that one. We're about to head out to the spot in Miami. Gonna be heading out with ZX10, Mez, and supposed to be there by 2 o'clock, like 2 to 4. Just want to get one last look at the bikes here. Before we head out. Had some nice roll races today. I didn't participate. These guys were using racing fuel, so I didn't want to get out there and compete with no racing fuel. I don't even have a racing filter, so I just wanted to catch that video for you guys. And check this out. This is what I'm talking about, so. Jack, be quick. All right, once we get started, once we get rolling, I will continue the video. We got a few guys on that side. Again, once we get started, man, you can smell that racing fuel. Oh my God. Once we get started, heading to the spot, I'll resume the video from there. Just wanted to capture this thumbnail for you guys. Your boy Gottem POV, and I will get you that video, I promise, once we start heading to the spot. Peace. Police showed up. That's why you see everybody like pulling out. All right, we made it to the meetup spot. Doesn't look like a lot of people are here, but we're here. Let's go ahead and check it out. See what's going on inside.
What's up, bro? Yeah, yeah.
Piper said, we are here at Dionysus TCX with a few of the riders out here. S1Ks, CBR1000s, ZX10Rs, Gixxers.
Put my arms out and lay like this.
Easy acting up. That's Easy Rider Moto. That's Easy's bike right there. Got the Roadkill, the S1000. That's sweet though. That's beautiful. Easy Rider Moto's bike is sweet. Look at that rim in the back. He didn't bring the H2 today, just brought the Ducati, the SB2 Ducati. Fastlane D, you can see right there. Fastlane D. Yeah. All right, we're heading down to South Beach. 8 deep, 9 deep. Ten with me. we had to stop and get gas, and none of those damn pumps working over there. We all had to share, and on like on two pumps because none of them are working. We're getting ready to get started again, head back down to South Beach. Here rolled in 9 deep, including myself. Skyline. With some H2s, some ZX10R takeovers. Thank you. all still together? Everybody vibing the street bikes, you know. You got your street bike takeovers right here. In downtown Miami. And I went through the light and left these guys. Downtown Miami Bayside, where the Miami Heat plays right there. why you gotta get a motorcycle stuck in all this traffic like this. I mean, I'm not saying it's legal, but I mean, it is a bike. I'm in the bike lane. Yeah. Everybody heading down to South Beach. This is the route to take to South Beach. You have Star Island over there where all these stars, well, most of the stars, you name it, Jennifer Lopez and stars like that, live on the other side of that island over there. This is where all the cruise ships dock, but obviously they're gone. People are hating right now. You got some people loving it, some people just hating it because we're passing all this and getting through all this. This is bike life. That's what it's about. It's bike life. And I'm on the bicycle. I'm still pedaling. Now we're down close to South Beach here in Miami, Florida. Still have everybody with us. Probably gonna be meeting up with Fastlane D. The ZS10 Mez is on the other side. You know where that house that is, right?
That's right.
Yeah. Beach, just chilling. So we got the Versace house right here, and down here you got the beach on this side over here as well. So yeah. And he's just chilling. Probably get something to drink because I know I'm thirsty. And so I'm gonna pause the video and resume once we get back on the road and start rolling again. So I'm just gonna pause it right here. Your boy Gottem POV, and I'll see you guys in a minute. Peace. Young veteran, living legend.